Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. It's Friday, so I want to talk, you know, money with you guys. I want to talk to Lauren Groopman. She's a debt-free coach, love that debt-free part, and a financial expert. Lauren Groopman, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show this morning.
Thank you for having me on today.
All right, people are gearing up for the holiday season. Even though they told them that their stuff is still out to sea, they're just ready, Lauren. So what are some of the things they need to budget for before we get into the holidays?
Yeah, so, I mean, I'm a busy mom of four myself, so I'm right there and I'm with them. So I know that a holiday budget is really important. You know, and I share a lot of this on my website, laurengroupman.com. I really want to help families learn how to have, you know, that budget under control and kind of be prepared before the holiday season even starts.
All right. So talking budget, that's pretty easy. How do you get started budget?
Right. So, you know, a lot of people are going to be shopping earlier this year and spending more than they have in previous years, which means they're looking for more ways to save. They're looking for better ways to shop and discover deals, and they're shopping smarter this year. So a great way to budget this year is using the Pay in 4 program from PayPal. It's a great way to manage your budget this holiday season. Pay in 4 lets you break purchases between $30 and $1,500 into 4 interest-free payments, providing a more flexible way to shop and pay for what you want and need, alongside all the other ways you use PayPal to check out. So you'll see the option for the Pay in 4 option when you check out with PayPal at the millions of online retailers. You can use PayPal to pay, and it's seamlessly integrated. So you can just choose, you know, PayPal or PayPal in 4 when you're checking out, and it's really quite convenient to stay on budget.
All right, then. So we got PayPal. Are there any other digital tools can help us?
Yeah. So I'm a big believer in taking advantage of rewards programs, you know, putting a little bit of money back in my pocket. And one that I absolutely love that I use all the time is called Honey. And Honey is an online shopping platform that will automatically discover available coupons, deals, and rewards for you. It also offers cash back on select purchases, making it easy to save time and money while shopping online this holiday season. So it's really fast and easy to install. It's available on both desktop and mobile, and you'll automatically find discounts, earn cash back, you know, wherever you're online shopping. So not only does it save you a lot of money, but it also saves you time as well.
Okay, so we talk technology, we talk budget, saving money once again. Any other tips on saving money?
Yeah, so I always tell people when I'm helping them with their budgets to look through all of their monthly bills. And one of the places where people always can save money because they're overspending on it is their cell phone bill, especially with smartphones. You know, I have 4 kids. Smartphones are very expensive. So I always recommend that people check out Gab Wireless. Now, Gab Wireless is America's largest and safest cellular network for kids, offering the world's first completely safe phone for families. The Gab Z2 phone protects kids while keeping them connected. So it gives parents that peace of mind. And the cool thing is the phone is under $100. There's no contract. There's unlimited talk and text for under $20 a month, which is huge savings. And there's 14 essential apps. There's a high level of security. So it really protects your kids from screen addiction, inappropriate contact, cyberbullying, online predators. It's a really great option for families.
Lauren Groopman, I told you she's a debt-free life coach, but she's also a financial expert, and she's author of the New York Times number one best-selling book, The Recovering Spender. Ooh, that sounds like me, Lauren. Got to get a copy of that. My audience, if they're a recovering spender like me and want to be on a budget, where can they get more information?
Yeah, for all the information that we talked about today, they can go to tipsontv.com.
I thank you so very much. Hopefully I get a chance to talk to you before the holidays to keep my audience on track.
Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe.
I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.